your fate. You just have to take that throw. I mean, you're not being defended by an import. You just have to try and score. As Acuña goes for a layup.
What a move by Val Acuña.
He waits Steve Thomas to fly by.
Court, nice pass to Dawson.
Pinpoint accuracy. The ball up and in the first two instances that he was there, he shot up and down in that second.
Three more, another mid-range shot.
Put that ball over the defense of Thomas.
Christian Charles is going to post it over there. Posting up Gamal. Goldstein gets the
ball. Goldstein might not be as to put a body on him quick.
Willie Miller, veteran. Lama. Tries to get the seal off Lamb. Lamb, he's going to pull up for three. Makes it.
Usually coaches hate it when that happens.
Charles, no. Willie Miller. Lob pass to Creekmore. And Creekmore gets an easy bucket.
Great effort.
Stephen Thomas kicks it out to Charles. Charles misses. Thomas again with the offensive rebound. Battles inside against
might have been fouled as well. Stephen Thomas scoring. Got an effort by Eric Salamat. And he attacks on the other end, giving the pass to Creekmore and cutting their deficit down to 6 points. That one hand.
Goldstein tries to make a move on his own. Chance from right to left. It's the layup. Creekmore and one. He makes his way inside, misses. Goldstein going fancy. Floats one up.
Right line definitely for Goldstein.
First step, no. Out from the boards. Gamboa gets away with it. And Faye makes sure that dunk gets in.
Right, Gamboa refusing to quit.
Faye. Out from the boards. Tap out. Gamboa gets it. He's going to speed up court. Nice drop pass. Game is tied.
Smart play from Gamboa to situations.
Gamboa for three.
Oh!
Gets it!
It's his fourth triple of the game. He
isolates on the other side of the court. Gonna go up against Stephen Thomas. Drives inside. Bay with the putback. Goldstein. He's gonna shoot a long three.
Oh!